see if we can beat these guys with this GT40. It's gonna be a tough race. Slide out. Hopefully that doesn't get rid of my perfect race. We'll see. Driving with a G29 and pedal. Oh, hard mounted. That was almost a mistake. But at least I didn't hit him or clip him. So I was fortunate. I think you can run this race in about 12 minutes. If I can get a perfect race, we'll see how much bonuses we get, how much the race is worth. Well, better not take that chance. This car's mirrors. Got the outside mirror and the rear view. Don't hit me. See, if he would have bumped me, that would have taken me out of my perfect race for sure. Not going to chance it. Hopefully that didn't knock me out of my bonus. That was stupid. That's the reason why you have to have patience. Ooh. Close up on the airliner landing. Come on, Heath. Don't be missing gears. It's interesting, there was an actual race car driver named George Heath. How about that? I didn't know that. It's gonna be close. These are the first two right here. Oh, come on. That doesn't knock me out of my... Perfect race bonus. Oh. That Ferrari's fast. I gotta take him here. This is going to be close. He tapped the wall. Is that going to give me enough? Maybe. Wow. Did I get him? Boy, I hope I got a perfect race. That's sweet. I did. How about that? 345,000 for 12 minutes. That's for that hard of a race. But look at the XP you get. Let's view the replay, and we know we won, so let's get a view of some of the cars in the race here. Right behind this car. Porsche. Way back there, but I'm coming up fast. Jaguar. Mercedes. Ferrari 458 Italia. There's a nice picture of the airliner. I just wanted to see if I could win this race in this car. I won't do it for the money because it's too difficult. There are easier cars to drive, but this is a challenge. There's no doubt about it, it is a challenge. There's a Viper. Just look at the dash on that, there you go. That's cool. No, I don't push it. Oh, the airliner's coming in. There's another one landing. They're all coming in. See them off in the distance? They're all landing. Upper left-hand corner of the screen, I see two more back there. Up there, fixing to land. McLaren 650. There's the dash. What's this? A Lamborghini. That's cool. I held back. I'm right behind the Lamborghini here. Pass all these guys already? Where am I at? Oh. I'm in number three spot. See me back there? What's up with that? Isn't that odd? I'm not yellow. Look, I'm in number three. And I'm behind the yellow. Oh, that's because we're lapping him. Okay, I got it. Duh. It's going to be close. Yep, that was close. Can't outrun the Ferrari here. What a pile up. All right. Boy, it's a sharp looking Ford. All the cars in this simulator are nice. Yeah, I have to hold back. But look at the traffic up front, boy. Gotta shut her down. Take him on the inside and go out. Ooh. Nice run.